mother was my younger sister. Lied to me. About what?
You said you never saw her until she set foot in the convent.
I didn't.
Do you know what she did to Agnes?
I don't think I can.
She molested her.
Oh, dear Jesus.
Why didn't you do something?
I didn't know. And that's no answer, is it?
I've gotten Agnes's permission to hypnotize her.
And my permission?
This woman's health is at stake.
Her spiritual health.
I don't give a good goddamn about what you call her spiritual health.
I know you don't.
Trying to take my baby. Stay in, please. Stay in.
Stop her. She'll hurt herself.
Bitch! It's not my fault, Mommy. Whore! It's a mistake, Mommy. Liar!
Agnes, it's all right. One, two, three. It's me, Dr. Livingston. Are you all right? Thank you. Thank you. There is more here than meets the eye.